Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to more Darkwood. Is it becoming... I think we're getting close to night time. We eat this. Got anything there? Nope. We need to put some stuff away. Never mind, we're completely full. We need to start crafting some stuff. In fact, let's go fill up our go fill the Jenny up. Yay. Awesome. Another one. Cool. Oh, the weather's taking a nasty turn. You want to fill this up as well. Cool. Is that? Okay, what can we make? Let's upgrade the workshop. Okay, now we can make gas bottle, Molotov cocktail, single shot pistol. Ooh, lantern. Bandages with alcohol. That's pretty cool. Repair an item. Cool, so that's fit. Wait, do items go across? Oh, I forgot about this. I forgot we put items in the workbench. Bear trap. Make you. What's the difference between those two torches, I wonder? Inflicts more damage, hardened. I'll leave that then. How do we get the shovel? Wait, did we ever check this? Oh, we can't get in that. We'll take them. We've got to go make them to things while we can. I can't tell if it is becoming night time, isn't it? Yeah, it is. You can tell by the light, our light now. Okay, let's go turn you on. We know what time yet. We have no skills yet. Fair enough. Come on, night time, get it over with. To be fair, what is the red mist thing? Okay, we night time. All right, we can't. Oh, we went too far. Alright. Wait a few minutes and then we should hit daytime. No, don't be knocking on my door, please. Hello? Went through my window. Oh, because it's not barricaded. Oh shit, we need a nail. Oh, it's all in here. Nails. There we go. Can we craft another bandage, please? Thank you. Cool. Right, come on. We need to make it through the night. Come on. We've got to be fairly close now, surely. We need to find some jerry cans. We're completely out of fuel. It looks like stuff in the shadow sometimes. It's really weird. I think it's becoming daytime. Cool, we made it. Day 3. Not made much progress yet though. Oh, who is that? There's somebody here. The trader. A man roughly my size is standing before me. I could barely make out his disturbing familiar features through the matte vision of his visor. That's insane. Massive helmet is covered with an old sack and seems to be an integral part of the unnaturally pale body. I remember him, he's the one who rescued me from the doctor's house. The man reached out to me with his black hand, it's covered in charcoal, there's something written on his worn woolen glove. We need to stick together, brother. His lips are moving, but all sounds are drowned inside the helmet. He shrugs, then takes huge sack off his back and drops on the ground, revealing its content. He wipes his left, we showed him the picture of the road. He wipes his left glove on his pants, takes out the charcoal from his pocket and starts screwing. When he finishes, he lifts his dirty hand. All roads lead deeper into the woods. Trade. I need that pipe. How long do you stay these around for? We're selling these stones. I'm pretty sure that's what these are for. In return for that, mine's worth 360, 390. Cool, we've done a deal with him. Alright, so we've unlocked the trader in this game now, guys. We're going to leave this episode right here. We didn't accomplish a lot, but at least we met the trader, which is pretty cool. I'm pretty sure he comes back every now and then, checks up on us, make sure we're all good. I'm going to go turn the generator off, but that is it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, and most importantly, have yourselves a nice day, and bye-bye.